Oleksandr Kiznyak is the reigning European champion at both the senior level and the under 22 level from earlier this summer. Here he is at the semi-final stage.
Ito po ang ating kababayan, Yumir Marshall. Ito'y sumama na sa ABAP, Association of Boxing Alliances Pilipinas. Ang new name na gamit ng ating Boxing Association.
He's got to just concentrate on keeping a gap and a distance between himself around Kiznyak, but also Ronald, the movement is very important against Kiznyak. You can't go back in a straight line, you must move around him so you're not conceding ground. It's very, very important from the judges' perspective. They're always seeing Kiznyak going forward, that's where they like him. They like that front foot pressure boxer. So Mankel here, he's got to hit, he's got to move, but he's got to move around the opponent, keeping the guard nice and high, in case then hooks come across, but not to concede by going backwards, because that just invites more pressure, like that from Kiznyak.
Oh, terrific left hand straight down the platform, Mankel, and Kiznyak did back up. Now, has he been buzzed by that shot? Because that's a posture we seldom see him take up in a boxing ring, but he had to take a few steps backwards. After that right, left hand, excuse me, that southpaw left came straight down the pipe. But then look at the success that Kiznyak is enjoying. Dislodging the mouthpiece.
That was unfortunate there for Amanko. I think he heard the referee's instruction. He seemed to back away, didn't he? Kiznyak obviously didn't hear the instruction. And it looked like Kiznyak was pushing him back to the corner. He actually hit him a couple of times also.
Both men finding their range pretty quickly in this opening round. Kiznyak again straightening out that, excuse me, Amankul again straightening out that right hand.
Round three.